What is up, y'all? Back with another video right now. It's been a really long time, but we're back to making videos. Let's go. Today, I'm gonna do a review on this palette hat. It's really bright for some reason. It's alright, here. Okay. Yeah, it's really bright, but it's just a palette, like P-hat, I guess. They're really simple. They remind me of S logo. Yeah, it's just the Palace P hat. It kind of reminds you of an S logo, about the same thing. But yeah, so basically, it's a really comfortable hat. And unlike an S logo that has the leather strap, the P hat has like this like normal like strap. I like everything about the hat. It's a really comfortable hat. I like the color. It's not like too bright yellow, as you can see. It's like a really like. Lighter yellow, like a cream almost. Really comfortable. I like how it looks on head. But yeah, it's like I said, a super comfortable hat. I like the details on it. It's really nice quality. I like the green underbrim. I'm a big fan of green underbrims for some reason. It just reminds me of like 90s. But I'm gonna put it on head just so y'all can see it. You know, it's like a good fit, I guess. Backwards, I don't really like wearing hats backwards, but I guess it still looks kind of good. But yeah, frontwards it looks really, really good. I'm gonna get some B-roll for y'all. And yeah. Leave you breathless, that tech is restless, cause all my children need the best bitch. I need that Rothschild money, the top is sunny. I seen the light, he blocked it from me, but I found my way to the top. I'm coming, got that smack, that bass like a rock star drummer. I'm a problem, niggas. So y'all saw the B-roll. I hope you guys liked the video. Like. If you did like the video, go ahead and like it down below, hit the thumbs up, subscribe if you're not subscribed. I'm going to make new videos pretty soon, and yeah, just let me know down below what y'all want to see. I'm out, peace.